The Chinese government says it will continue to support Nigeria in the fight against the novel coronavirus. This is as the First Lady of the Asian country donated personal protective equipment to the office of her Nigerian counterpart. Donating the items at a ceremony in Abuja, representative of the Chinese First Lady and Deputy Ambassador to Nigeria, Zhuang Yong, while acknowledging the challenges of COVID-19 on humanity, said the gesture is in response to the support Chinese received from Nigeria during her trying moment of COVID-19.
The sudden onslaught of COVID-19 has posed an enormous challenge to humanity. Humanity will ultimately defeat the virus, and the Chinese and the African people are poised to embrace better days ahead.
Meanwhile, representative of the Nigerian First Lady, Aisha Buhari, and Senior Special Assistant to the President on Administration and Women Affairs, Dr. Hajo Sani, while receiving the PPEs, commended the Chinese government, saying it will complement existing interventions aimed at safeguarding the lives of the people.
These items will get to the end users. It will go right to the grassroots, to people in need, people that really are going to make best use of it. And we continue to pray that very soon we will see the end of this pandemic.
The donated items include disposable medical masks and infrared thermometers. CNN News.